took us through an explosive first heavyweight world title defense. That might be a while. You know what? I should be doing that to my old man and all my family here. Family first, you know me. But who can I put second? Thank you for everyone coming out tonight. Much appreciated once again. And all the fighters that made it a sick undercard. And Eddie Hearn, of course, once again. And Sky Sports and Showtime. Talk us through the performance. Many thought that Dominic Brazil wouldn't be able to stand up to your power and speed. But were you grateful for the opportunity to work on a little bit more of your boxing skills?
Well, it's hard because you can see they hurt with every shot. Well, not every shot, but when you start catching them flush, they can feel the shots with these 10-ounce gloves on. So it was just a matter of time, and in the process, I didn't want to be receiving any haymakers on the way back. Also, it's been tough. I had 2 weeks off after my last fight and got straight back in the gym. So it was tough. I get a nice little break for once, and then I can come back with recharged batteries.
Live in the States tonight, coast to coast against another unbeaten opponent. Yeah. We know Deontay Wilder was watching the fight as well. Have you got a message for him, the WBC champion?
Unbelievable, inspirational person. He was patient. 30-year fights, put his hands on the WBC. I'm following suit. I'm making my ways in the US with Showtime backing me as well. So he watched that. And he can pick up whatever he wants to pick up from that. But it's so different when you're in the ring with each other. So one day we'll get to experience what each other's about.
I know you'll sit down with your team and you'll talk about future opponents, but who do you want to fight next? Is it the likes of Joseph Parker, the young New Zealand heavyweight?
Well, I think it's going to have to be the likes of Parker. I was really looking at, you know, the Furies, either one of them. Unfortunately, I hope he gets better soon. He hurt his ankle, unfortunately, which has postponed it because I was hoping to get that sometime in the winter if everything went well July 9th and like it did tonight. But we're going to have to reschedule that. And in the meantime, we can look at other opponents like Parker, if he's vacant, or anyone else that the people want.
I know you've always said that you're not a finished article. What do you think you still need to work on?
Rest. I need to rest. I'm tired. I'm working hard. And as I said, now I can get some rest and recharge my batteries and start fresh again.
Just finally, the white trunks, the Ali tribute. Was that a fitting end for the great man who passed away, the first heavyweight world title fight since his passing?
Oh, man. Inspirational person. Do you know what? When you're in here, when I'm watching Ali on the YouTube videos, it looks so easy what he does. I come in here and try to move, my feet ain't going anywhere. So it just shows you how talented the man was. And not only that, he was such an inspiration outside of the ring. So it's going to take time to get anywhere close to that, but all I can do is try. You know what I mean?
Just a word on these fans. You've had a great turnout all week at all the events.
Yeah. Unbelievable turnout. I don't know how long this is going to keep on happening for. But Eddie, please, keep the ball rolling because I'm enjoying this. This is my moment and I'm just taking advantage of it.
Well done. And still, IBF Heavyweight World Champion.